Havanese socialization, building confidence and friendliness. When it comes to owning a dog, socialization is a crucial aspect of their development and overall well-being. This rings true for all breeds, including the delightful Havanese. Known for their happy-go-lucky personalities and friendly nature, Havanese dogs thrive on social interactions. In this article, we will explore the importance of socialization for Havanese dogs, how it contributes to building confidence and friendliness, and provide some practical tips for socializing your furry friend. Socialization is the process of exposing a dog to various stimuli, such as people, animals, objects, and environments. It helps them develop a positive and confident attitude towards the world around them. For Havanese dogs, socialization is especially vital because they have an innate tendency to form strong bonds with their human families and are generally sociable by nature. By properly socializing your Havanese, you can enhance their outgoing and friendly disposition. One of the key benefits of socialization for Havanese dogs is the building of confidence. When they are introduced to different situations, they become more comfortable and self-assured, enabling them to adapt to various environments with ease. Exposing your Havanese puppy to different people, places, and experiences from an early age can help prevent fearfulness and shyness in adulthood. A confident Havanese is more likely to approach new people and situations with curiosity and excitement rather than apprehension. Friendliness is another trait that is enhanced through socialization. Havanese dogs thrive on human interaction and enjoy meeting new people and animals. By providing them with positive experiences during socialization, you can foster a sense of friendliness towards strangers, ensuring they are comfortable in new environments and around unfamiliar faces. Havanese dogs who are well socialized tend to be more accepting of strangers and are less likely to display aggression or fear. So, how can you effectively socialize your Havanese companion? Here are some practical tips to get started. 1. Start early. Begin socializing your Havanese puppy as early as possible. Expose them to various sights, sounds, and experiences in a controlled and positive manner. Gradually introduce them to different people and animals, ensuring the encounters are pleasant and non-threatening. 2. Positive reinforcement. Use treats, toys, and praise to reward your Havanese for their calm and friendly behavior during socialization. This positive reinforcement will help them associate new experiences with positive outcomes, encouraging continued socialization. 3. Controlled environment. When introducing your Havanese to new environments or situations, ensure they are under your supervision and in a safe environment. Gradually increase the level of exposure as they become more comfortable and confident. For puppy classes, enroll your Havanese in puppy classes or group training sessions. These provide an excellent opportunity for them to interact with other dogs and learn essential social skills under the guidance of a professional trainer. 5. Exposure to various people. Introduce your Havanese to people of all ages, genders, and ethnicities. Encourage positive interactions with strangers by allowing them to approach your dog gently and offering treats or praise as a reward for good behavior. 6. Regular outings. Take your Havanese on regular outings to different environments such as parks, beaches, or pet-friendly cafes. Expose them to different sounds, smells, and experiences, allowing them to become accustomed to the outside world. 7. Playdates. Arrange playdates with other well-socialized dogs. This not only provides an opportunity for your Havanese to improve their social skills, but also allows them to have fun and burn off excess energy. Remember, socialization is an ongoing process that should continue throughout your Havanese's life. Regularly expose them to new experiences to help maintain their confidence and friendliness. By investing time and effort into socializing your Havanese, you will be rewarded with a well-rounded and happy companion who is comfortable and friendly in any social setting. In conclusion, socialization is crucial for the development of Havanese dogs. It builds their confidence, enhances their friendliness towards people and animals, and allows them to adapt to various environments. By following the practical tips mentioned above, you can ensure that your Havanese grows up to be a well-socialized and outgoing member of society. Start socializing your Havanese early, be patient and consistent, and enjoy watching your furry friend flourish as they become a confident and friendly companion.